It's interesting that a lot of folks had asked for this one because this is the story of my life. You know, some days you wake up and you feel okay and you feel like, this is who I am. I'm someone that can be strong in the world and I'm going to get up and go out. And some days I think there is no chance that I'm ever going to be able to deal again. Like the kids are like, can you drive me to dance? And I'm like, do you have other options? I'm not sure I'm a good choice, you know? I'm not sure I'm up to the task. When it's time to go to sleep, I wonder which one I will fight. Which torment will attack on any given night? The first to come and get me and force me to believe that there really ain't a place for anyone like me. Or will it be these voices asking, why can't I succeed? Till the indignation burns so bad and my knuckles start to bleed. The doubts come on like drowning till I can't get a breath. My desires like a heart attack that never lets me rest. You win. You win. If it's gonna hurt this much, you win. You win. You win. No, I don't even care. I just wanted to be there. And the cool kids took the game away. I don't even wanna play. You win. I hate this stuff. So I slip into a party, and I hope no one can tell what I'm really like, or how I'm really scared as hell. Some days out of nowhere, when my confidence comes back, that little red caboose just starts to work that old smokestack. Oh, but I still hear these voices asking, who you trying to be? And my reservations kick my ass till I have no idea. And the doubts come on like drowning. But I can't get a breath. My desire's like a heart attack. It never lets me rest. It's gonna hurt this much, you win. You win. You win. Now I don't even care. I just try to be there. And those cool kids took the game away. I don't even wanna play. You win.